Everest freshman, 6'1", 225, out of Louisville, Texas.
Here's the pitch. Ground ball, rocket, one hopper hit, no chance to throw to third base, and the throw over and that failed pickoff comes.
Before I built that addition.
Line shot, base hit in the right field. Two out single of Flores, went with the pitch. Oppo.
Yeah, that one attack came in a couple of hours west. Oh, he
pitch on the outer portion of the plate.
Slid
right in front of the tag.
I'm telling you, what a good, strong throwback for us.
Back, still going back, can't get it. Going through the wall. This will be a double for Flores.
Call strike one here to Dylan Flores. Line shot through the six hole for a base hit. Flores. Line looks to bunt, bunts it straight up in the air. Can't get to it. And throw to second base, and he throws it into left field.
One strike. pitch is roped over there into right field for a single. That is going to be the second hit. Pitch is up in the air. That ball is carrying. That ball is off the wall out there in left field. And a little what do you do out there with a nice little jive out there. Gives his opposing teammates a nice little shoulder shrug like, I don't know,